Irish counties special. Irish counties special. We've got 30 questions ish, and every answer contains the name of an Irish county, an Irish province, or an Irish county capital. There may be something to do with Irish counties. They may be totally unrelated, but the name will be there. We've whittled it down. We've got rid of the riffraff. Sam's gone home, and Mark Laycock's gone home. So we've got 10 people playing for this, and we've got some starts as well. Because everybody who's spent a pound in the pub gets a 1 point start. Consequently, Bren, number two position over there, has I forgot what I was, because we've
got to lead at some point. Yeah.
Which doctor? Michael
Kildare
is correct. Oh.
Well done, that one.
Right, I think we good. Yeah, 48 seconds, that was a slow press. Michael, you have got 2 points, you're on 10.5. This is the trophy we're playing for, by the way. Hick. Who was late for his marriage to Molly in 2009 on Coronation Street after being arrested by Count Michael?
Tyrone.
Tyrone is correct. Oh, maybe it's someone for Michael. I love it. Chrissy and Mark, are you keeping your eyes on the score?
Yes.
I'm going to be even
yes.
worse now.
Yes.
Here we go. There was a young man from Kent, Elliot, whose dick was exceedingly bent. To save the trouble, he bent it back double, and instead of coming, he went.
Yeah.
In the form of what poetry? Limerick is correct. You can clap now, we can let it go a bit if you like. I'm one with the wind and sky. Which...
No, points for Elliot.
Elliot points.
Elliot needs 2 points.
Oh, Elliot needs 2 points.
I need some today.
There you go.
Give her double because she's nice.
Okay. You're right, and she's got double. Which American television sitcom starred Fred Gwynne as Herman? So easy. Preston.
Monsters.
Yeah. The Monsters is correct.
It's a monster.
Known for his excessive moralising, by what name was Labour MP Francis Augier Pakenham better known? Margaret. You certainly have, haven't you, girl? Okay, Bren.
Lord Longford.
Yes. How did you get that one? Is correct. So, Bren, I give you 2 points for that, which is good, given you've got a 10, 20 point start. You can't let these people get back at you. Next one. We've got emulsion creeping in here again. Remember the emulsion question earlier on? Name that stable emulsion of oil, Childs.
Mayo.
Oh, Mackey's.
Mayonnaise is correct. Actually, you could have had mayo as well because they call it mayo in a lot of places, don't they? Eggs, egg yolk, the oil, egg yolks, and either vinegar or lemon juice, often used as condiment, for instance, on salad. So let me give you your points, please.
Good answer, Steve.
Childs, it's really weird, Steve. And if you've never made mayonnaise, try it, it's fun. It suddenly goes and gloops up. Brilliant. Next one is this.
Go again.
Yeah, thank you.
Sure,
Which chief inspector, Elliot, I won't bother with the rest of the questions, but Elliot, you'll get a... Hey, you know, technically you're in the lead on this, on the growth competition.
Revision notes.
Yeah.
Pay back.
Jake, can I get back to you in a minute?
Hello?
Oh, hello, Jake.
Where
are you? In a pub and everybody can hear you. So, can I get back to you?
Yeah, no problem.
See, that's my son. Give him a round of applause, please, everybody.
Hey, hey, hey.
Come on, Jake. See you, mate. What film did that tune come from? Inside Out, you've got to watch it. Next one. Which song describes the streets of London being paved with gold and everybody there being gay? roads.
Malay Malone?
No.
What was the second word? Which one?
Which song describes the streets of London being paved with gold and everybody there being gay? It's a long way to Tipperary.
Oh.
Yeah. You knew it, Steve.
No, I was going to guess that.
Yeah, it's like not saying the Queen never gets in the second verse, but yeah, you just say everybody in London's gay. Nice one. Along with Chris Sutton and Michael Owen, which Coventry player was joint top scorer in the Premiership with 18 goals? Brent.
You have done one.
It is correct, of course it was correct. Which member of Atomic Kitten won the third series of Preston?
Katona.
Of that ilk.
Kerry. Okay.
Go on.
Kerry
Katona.
Oh yeah, Kerry, of course, I think it's Katona. Yeah.
I've given you it, I've given you it.
Well, give me the points then.
Oh yeah.
Go on, let
yourself
in.
Oh, Matt Lakeup should be here, but it's now yours. He's dropping to your lap after Matt's gone. Michael, looking at you, kid. Which English actor played Merry in The Lord of the Rings and Charlie Pace in the TV series Lost? Preston.
Right, it's Dermot Mahernahan or something, isn't it? Mahernahan.
Is there an Irish character called Mahernahan?
It's something.
Someone say there is. Yes, you get 2 points.
It's Dermot Mahernahan.
Two points. Mark Preston. Matt Preston. Here we go. Next one. What company was truly established by Czech immigrant Charles Bacic in 1847 when he founded a glassworks in its namesake city due to Clive
Waterford.
Clive, you can see his little bubbles coming out, the sting bubble coming out. That's the proper quiz question. I hope this is running here. What was Gilbert O'Sullivan's second? Chris?
Claire.
No.
Oh!
Clive!
That's what I thought it was. Claire, yeah.
What was Gilbert O'Sullivan's second UK number one? Michael.
Cork.
No, Preston.
Kerry again.
No. Time's up. Who got minus points there? Nobody got minus points there. It was Get Down.
Oh, I guess.
Well done.
Next question. What was Gilbert O'Sullivan's first? Chris?
Yes.
No. Can you see what I did there?
Amazing question.
Next one. I've been waiting 17 years to ask that kind of question. You can use them for your Quiz League sets. Next one is this. I've no idea what the score's at. Who cares? Despite not being part of Northern Ireland, which is the most northerly? Michael.
Donegal.
Donegal is the correct answer. Proper quiz question. I want it to end now because I'm going cross-eyed. The Hill of Tara, where once Irish kings were crowned, the site of the Battle of the Boyne and the county town of Trim are in. It's not Trim. The town of Trim, Chris, anyway.
Antrim.
No, sorry, I'm not going to deduct you anything for this. We've got Preston,
Louth,
Bren,
Meath.
Meath is correct. It used to be Trim, and now.
Well, it might have been before 1922.
Yeah. Whatever, it's not that anyway. Stop. You get 2 points, Bren.
Well done.
Yes. Heading for the trophy is. With campuses in Belfast, Coleraine, Derry and Johnstown. Clive?
Ulster.
Yeah, University of Ulster. Which is the second largest university in Ireland, Ulster. So Clive gets 2 points. I might have given you extra four there, but I think. Geoffrey Archer was MP. Clive?
Close.
He was. Can you imagine if he turned up in the wrong lab? He'd have been popular, wouldn't he? Okay, sorry. Right. Clive, 2 points, 17. Just 2 points, that's definite. You know what, Clive? That's scary, isn't it? Next one. What would you normally close a bottle of wine with? Chris?
Oh.
Yeah, how did you work that one out? Brilliant. Just sheer brilliance.
Can you stop giving Clive more points, please?
Why are you giving Clive? Yeah. Chris 9, Clive 17. That's it. Well done. You get the hang of this computer thing.
Chris, check this. That's power. How did you work that one out, by the way? The hardest quiz question ever, given the context of the quiz. Next one, who's 2 minutes, 8.65 seconds in the 800 metres at the London Olympics set the British heptathlon points for Michael?
Ennis.
Yeah. It's the county town of Clare.
Clare.
Yeah. County town of Clare. That's right. Yeah, I need bailing out some of these. So, where are you? Michael, you get 2 points there, and you're on 16.5, so you kind of... You need to go on a bit of a roll, but you're not out of it. What was formerly King...
Please don't... Go on. You're OK.
You sure now?
Yeah, positive, yeah.
What was formerly King's County in Ireland? He was last week, Glenn?
King's County was Leash.
Clive?
Offaly.
Yeah, it was
Queen's last County.
Your mate Vince, I loved Vince a great deal. Tell him that I did, all right. And I'm not gay.
He'll be back. He wants to come and play.
Clive, you get 2 points there. A real 2 points for you. 19. 19. God, have a drink before I read this one. Some of these might be phonetic as well. Name the female Mexican painter who has played... Brent, look at the distance between those. 7.10, 7.13, 7.13. Brent.
Frida Merlo.
No, I'm afraid not. Rhodes.
Frida Kahlo.
Frida Kahlo is.
Actually, I'm level with Michael. I think I'm level with Michael.
Oh, yeah, Michael, were you going to say Kahlo? Right, we'll give you 2 points each, because that's kind of a crazy guy I am. 2 points for Michael, 2 points for.
Rhodes. Right, next one.
Michael's one for me.
Yeah, Frida Marlowe.
I know.
Two of the Catherine Ben Chandler novels.
It was one of your questions and your famous...
We were talking about her,
yeah.
It was a lot.
I had a 50-50 on 500,000 and I asked about it. I said it to a million people, but I went home and I was sat on the couch and the kids the next day were saying, oh, but Julie, my 12-year-old daughter, had been a phone of friends for me. Kind of honorary.
Yeah.
She said, oh, by the way, what was your 500,000 pound question? I said, do you know, I can't even remember what it was. Something about some Mexican artist, and she looked straight at me and said, not Frida Kahlo by any chance, was it? And she absolutely nailed it. All right, sorry, Julie, I know I keep repeating that one, but it's humility, you know, kind of the interest you get paid back on your life. Oh, look, who put that there? Next question, is this? What is a county town and largest settlement in Kerry? Clive?
Killarney.
No, I'm afraid it isn't. Bren?
Trolley.
Trolley is the correct answer. How come you know so much about Ireland, Bren?
It's called Brendan Maguire.
Not like Brendan Fraser. You're not from Ireland. You mean you're from Ireland?
I'm from
Tyrone,
originally.
Well, you've lost it, mate.
I've been here a long, long time.
County Tyrone in the town of Dungannon, where many the Russians myself had a honey. Next question is, what was formerly Queen's County in Ireland? Clive, Leash.
Leash.
Leash. Born in Belfast during the late last month of the 1930s, who had been called the man with the golden wren?
James Galway.
It was James Galway, well done, Ben.
There's a great documentary on last week about
him.
Fantastic.
Yeah,
he's in Switzerland now.
I'd always recommend one called Hear My Song, the Joseph Lockwood's a good one.
Well, the best to tell us about him is he went as a young man to, if you like, try out for the Berlin Philharmonic Orchestra when Carry On was the thing. And they pissed him about, basically. And then when he said, oh, you're pretty good, well, take it in. He went, no, I don't want to work with people like you. And back he went to Ireland, Carry On actually rang him up and said, please come back. Not many people would have been offered a job with them and then turned them down.
Thanks for sharing that with us. But he had the balls about that.
Yeah, he had the balls to do it.
Good man. Right, well, watch it. Next one. Watch A Captain's Tale if you get the opportunity for old TV programmes. Is this. Good luck. Who reached number one in the UK on the 2nd of January 2010 with The Climb? Michael.
Miley Cyrus.
No, unlucky. I can see where you're coming from. Preston.
Joe McElderry.
I can almost see you.
Joe McElderry.
It's Preston you get to, but do you mind me calling you Preston?
Well, you did it all.
Yeah.
Next. Reset the thing, Steve.
Yeah, Debbie is in his name. That's where it comes from. So you might be thinking.
Yeah.
McElderry.
Yes. Again, like I say, there's kind of a lot of phonetic stuff here. What game in which the organisers prepare a list of defining specific items for participants to seek to gather all items on the list? Brett? No. I'm going to deduct you a point because you're in front, so there you go. Michael?
Scavenger hunt?
Yeah, cavern is in there.
Oh, that was struggling
to get there. Yeah, so 2 points for you, Michael. Well done, that man. I might live to regret deducting that point from you, mate, but let's see. Most extant Valyrian steel in Westeros and Essos in Game of Thrones is found in what item? Oh my god!
Are you answering a Game of Thrones?
Yeah, I am. Because who gives a f about Game of Thrones? And make sure you keep that in the other film as well, don't.
Swords.
Swords. Yeah, there's a little county, right? Like,
I'll be coming after you if you edit that out.
Stop. Michael gets two for swords.
Well, I thought, no way is the answer.
Is
no,
it a county? Swords is a small town just outside Dublin.
Tubercurry, Strandhill, Ballymote, and Colooney are all in the top five largest settlements of which Irish county, they've got about 200 people each of them, that shares its name with its largest settlement and capital. Elliot.
Armagh.
Sligo is correct, well done.
Armagh. Yes, I did, Steve. Good.
Oh, the last one coming up. Which means that, Mark Preston, what were you going to say there? You were going to say Sligo, were you? Okay, next one. Last one.
If I say...
In the episode, Mr. Hanky the Christmas Pooh, what did crocodiles, a rickety ladder, and electricity fail to do for the first time in Chris?
Kill Kenny
in the great house. The end scores of the Irish Counties quiz is Deb. You can clap for everybody in reverse order, but let it raise your tongue. Deb, 0. Margaret, 4. Elliot, 9. Stephen Childs, 10. Steve Rhodes, 17.8. Miss Curtis, 13. Clive, our champion today, 21. Michael Quinton, you are better than him. Matt Preston, you knew 26. But the winner and the trophy goes to. We're going to talk about Chris Jones and Jane Allen, so I'm going to turn these cameras off.
No, we're not.
Up to mighty London came an Irishman one day. As the streets are paved with gold, sure everyone was gay. Singing songs of Piccadilly, Strand and Leicester Square, till Paddy got excited, then he shouted to them there. It's a long way to Tipperary, it's a long way to home. It's a long way to Tipperary, for the sweet girl I know. It was by Piccadilly. It's a long, long